Hello, everyone. Welcome back. Today, we are making a vacation home for Matilda, and she wants something eco-friendly. So I am thinking light and airy, and I don't have many ideas in my head, but let's stop yapping and let's start building.
Thank you.
we are going through the final product. I know that it might look really weird having that door on the side there next to the window, but my thought is that that's just a side entrance. I really like how this turned out. I know I can do my own prompt, but I kind of just wanted to go with hers because I had no inspiration, and I did try to have some touches in there for her baby in her pouch. As usual, I got 30,000 pokey for my work, and I always look forward to doing another vacation home. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!